Hello and welcome everyone to my channel. Today I am going to share with you my homemade solution for this 24 volt 350 watt brushed motor controller which came with the 350 watt e-bike conversion kit. Now there is a pretty common solution for controlling the speed of this type of brushed motor. This is based on the 555 timer based IC which utilizes a potentiometer to control the PWM. Now, since the kit comes with this throttle utilizes Hall sensor inside, and this kind of throttle can be abused for a very long time and it will not wear out quickly. So the common 555 based circuit does not work well with this Hall sensor. So today I am going to show you some other circuit which is based on the LM311 voltage comparator. Now I am going to build this entire circuit and will share with you the circuit diagram and also the list of the parts you needed to complete the project successfully. Now I have already drawn the circuit with maximum details, but I will ask you to watch the entire video as there are very minute details that you need to keep so that you can complete this and work this successfully. We need to gather the component required for building the circuit. The MOSFET I am using is P80NF55, which is 55 volt 80 continuous amp MOSFET. A Schottky rectifier which is MBR2000CT, which is 100 volt 20 amp for MOSFET semiconductor, and a linear voltage regulator 7805. Two LM311 voltage comparator IC, both of them are same. And NPN and PNP complementary pair 2N3904 and 3906 is the PNP and 3904 is the NPN transistor. Some 10 numbers of resistor, 3 capacitor, 3 MOSFET separator, and some junction cable I already cut for the convenience of the video, and also made some wire connector for connecting the controller to motor for demonstration, some pigtails and all this. This all you need, and a good quality of heatsink. Now all this you will find in the list of the parts. I have already shared it. You will find it at the end of the video. Now let's attach the component. one very important thing. We need to add this capacitor to the linear voltage regulator, because without this we will not make the circuit work properly. Look like this. This will be the switch, throttle, and yeah, it's a very basic connection for controlling the speed of this motor without any fancy tail light and brake system. You can actually, the original brake of this cycle is far better than this brake. So it's a bare minimum control board. You just need the basic main features is the speed control, which is this, and the switch. Now we are going to connect this to the motor and the battery. Now at this point, let's connect all this together and see how it works. I have already installed 3.5 mm bullet connector to this motor cable. Now this is the original throttle that came with the kit, connecting this, and this is the key for the switch. We're connecting this to this, and I've already put two 12 volt batteries in series for 24 volt. Now let's check its voltage. Positive, negative. It's 23.8 volt, slightly discharged, and let's connect this. Now this key in is off position. Now when we turn this in on position, and now let's check. You can see it's turning slowly and gradually it's getting the speed and it's the full pitch. So the controller works. Now you have seen that it's working perfectly without any problem. I also have used regularly without any problem. But currently this circuit is optimized for 24 volt application, and when using practically you need to enclose it in hard boxes. I made it from acrylic, and also you can make your own and put some hot glue here and there so that it does not touch in vibrating condition. And now hope you enjoyed the video and find it useful. If you have problem during the build, please let me know in the comment section and I will try to help. And also if you have any suggestion, let me know. Please subscribe to my channel to stay connected for my upcoming videos. Now I'm going to share with you the list of the parts and circuit diagram. Thanks for watching.